I'm Jennifer Smart, and we're here in Los Angeles for the premiere of Disneynature Born in China. It tells the story of three animal families in theaters April 21st. How has the response been for MechX 4 so far?
It's been crazy. I mean, the ratings are awesome. A lot of people are liking the show. It's great for us and great for the fans. We're glad that they're liking it. And now we're coming back for the mid-season premiere, April 17th, so we're super excited, and there's more to come.
What's been the most surprising thing about working on the show for you?
Just how big it's gotten. I mean, honestly, when I first started doing the show, I thought it wasn't going to be, you know, too huge. But when it finally came out, I was like, wow, this show is awesome. Like, the visual effects were awesome. And I'm seeing all my friends working alongside with me. It was just really cool.
So this movie is about three different kinds of animals, a monkey, a panda, and a snow leopard. Which of those habitats, their homes, do you think you'd most want to visit?
Probably a panda's habitat, just because it seems very calm and collective. And this sounds weird, but I feel like a lot like a panda myself. You know, who doesn't like pandas?
How has the response been for MechX 4 so far?
Oh, MechX 4, the response has been really great, actually. We hear from our fans all the time, and it's supposed to be coming back, actually, in April 17th, which is really exciting. They've been responding really well to that, and they really love it.
What's been the most surprising thing about working on the show for you?
I'd say the most surprising thing about working on the show is how fun it is, you know? Like, some people don't expect it to be actually fun, and some people expect it to be grueling, but it's been an amazing experience, and we all love it, and it's great.
So this movie is about three types of animals: pandas, snow leopards, and monkeys.
Yeah.
Which habitat do you think you would most want to explore and visit?
Well, I think I'd like to explore somewhere really warm, you know? And the warmer the better, in my opinion. Like a tropical climate with like volcanoes, and I think that'd be really awesome, like a rainforest.
How has the response from MechX 4 been so far?
Well, we haven't been on the air too much. We come out on April, this month, very soon. But the first six episodes, which did air, made a great impact. I'm very happy about it. I got to see a few of the next season's episodes, season two. It looks just exquisite, like blew my mind.
What's been the most surprising thing about working on the show for you?
The way the cast works together. So me, Nate, Cam, Alyssa, everybody who's on the show, we have such a chemistry that makes the show so much better. That's the most surprising. It was just amazing.
This movie is about three different animals: panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Mm-hmm. Which of their habitats and environments would you most like to explore?
Snow leopard. Just because I watched a movie a while back. I can't remember the name, but it just showed like a snow leopard. It hadn't been photographed before. This one snow leopard hadn't been photographed before. I said, that's just the most amazing thing. Just not being seen by the public ever. That's what I'd like to do.
What has been the most surprising thing about working on MechX 4 for you so far?
Oh, man. Well, I'm so new to the industry, and so just kind of learning all the million kind of bits and pieces that go around to make a show, and it's just been such an experience, and there are kind of so many people for all these little jobs that just make every possible difference, and I'm just so lucky and honored to have been able to kind of witness that and learn from that as a new person. So I think I've walked away with a lot more experience than I originally had. And I've got a great group of boys around me too, and they're being in a different country for 6 months with a bunch of teenage boys. I got so lucky. So it's been awesome.
This movie is about three different kinds of animals: the panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Which of their habitats do you think you'd most like to explore?
Oh my gosh, let's see. I think a panda. That's like, they got the bamboo, they're in a beautiful kind of foresty place, right? That's right? I'm like so not a...
Bamboo forest,
exactly. I think that would be such a beautiful place to live. I love to explore that. Yeah, absolutely.
This film is about three animal families of the panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Which of their environments do you think you would most like to explore?
The environments of the panda, the monkey, and the what?
Snow leopard.
And the snow leopard. Okay, I'm going to say no on the snow leopard. Let's say the panda. The panda. It sounds nice. Sounds warmer.
If you could keep one character trait from Georgie and keep it for yourself, what would it be?
I would say she has a lot of energy, and I have a lot of energy too, but hers, she's just energetic from day to night, and I love that about her.
This movie is about three animals: the panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Of their environments, which one do you think you would most like to explore?
I think the monkey. I love something tropical. I've actually this summer been dying to go somewhere tropical, so I think the monkey.
This movie is about three animal families, the panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Which of their environments do you think you'd most like to explore?
Probably the monkeys, because they get to, like, go crazy and stuff. It's crazy.
If you could keep one character trait from Evan for yourself, what would it be?
That he's so smart. I would keep that. I would definitely keep that.
This movie is about three animal families, the panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Which of their habitats and environments would you most like to explore?
Probably the panda's environment.
This movie is about three animal families, the snow leopard, panda, and... Wait, which one? Monkey. Yeah, there we go. Couldn't remember the last one. Which of their habitats do you think you'd most like to explore?
I think the monkeys, probably, because it's like they're not on the ground. They're in the trees.
The snow leopards.
Yeah, I think the pandas. I like that whole bamboo thing. I'd love to be up in there and just eating all day.
I definitely agree with my father. I'd love to be eating on the ground in soft grass,
yeah,
surrounded by other adorable pandas.
That's right.
If you were to make a Disney Nature documentary, what animal would you focus on?
Well, you snow know. Leopards, probably.
Oh, you mean of the three, or can we pick
any
our own?
Animal, yeah.
The pangolin.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Spectacled bear.
The wombat. Of course the wombat.
Of course.
If you could keep one character trait from Oliver for yourself, what would it be?
You know, he's a little stuck up. And I don't know if that's a good thing to be, but that's... Every time I think of him, I think of stuck up. So, like, yeah, that kind of describes him.
Like,
and, you
confidence?
Know, yeah, I like being better than other people, definitely. And also the money aspect, you know what I mean?
In this movie, there are three animals, the snow leopard, panda, and monkey. Which of their habitats do you think you'd most like to explore?
I'd like to explore the monkey because, like, I mean, they're the most entertaining at the zoo. Like, their personalities are almost like a human. Like, supposedly we evolved from monkeys, Homo sapiens, you know what I mean? So it's really interesting, like, to be surrounded by them. It's kind of cool, like, what we evolved from, you know what I mean?
What is your favorite thing about Andy Mack?
I love Andy Mack because I think it's super relatable to kids around the world. And I think that that's something that's super important to have on TV because there are all of these characters that kids look up to. And I think it's important that there are characters on TV where kids look to on an even level.
If there was a character trait from Andy that you could keep for yourself, what would it be?
I would say I would love to be as artistic as she is. She's so creative, and she makes all these super interesting and unique things, and I really wish I had some of those talents.
This movie is about three animals, a panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Which of their environments and habitats would you most like to explore?
Oh, well, I'd love to explore any of their habitats, but I would say one of my favorite animals is actually the panda, and so that would definitely be my choice.
Tell us about your character Cyrus on Andy Mack.
So my character Cyrus he's very quirky, he's a little weird, but he's deep down, he's the most loyal kind of friend that you can have. I think he's really fun, and I think people are going to have a lot of fun getting to know him.
This movie is about three different types of animals, pandas, snow leopards, and monkeys. Which of their habitats do you think you'd most want to explore and visit?
I think I'd probably go with panda habitats.
What is your favorite thing about Dylan?
I don't know, probably just, you know, how funny she is and how she just, you know, takes everything for how it is. She doesn't try to make it something better than what it is. She just takes it and deals with it.
This movie is about three animals, the panda, snow leopard, and monkey. Which of their habitats do you think you'd most like to explore?
I'd probably do the pandas just because they're, like, my favorite animals, so I just want to chill with them the whole time.